I've killed a lot of people. My name is Rosa. I'm a professional assassin. He's dead. Send me the money.
I have another job for you.
This guy is a real pain.
Fear controls you.
He's everywhere.
Glad your mind paralyzes you.
Internet, TV, without leaving a trace.
A single man able to bypass every security system.
This man is a terrorist.
I want this guy dead.
They want me to find this man.
Are you sure you want to dig into this?
You won't find him.
He's too big.
Everybody's after this guy. Yankees, Russians, Chinese.
Stop looking for him.
He is living at the core of the system.
We're on the verge of a revolution spiraling out of our control.
He may find you.
I went out.
I'm not offering you a choice here.
If someone wants to control you, he will give you fear.
It's out of control.
Bribe, terrorist, violence, fear. Loss, corruption, contamination, pain.
The clock is ticking.
The only way out is to kill them all. My name is Rosa, and this is my confession.
Hey there, it's Lisa here with some cool action movie trivia. Casino Royale was the first Bond film to ever pass the censors in China, and we played in theatres. Still, by the time the government got round to allowing the film to be shown, the legendary Chinese film pirates had circulated the film enough for most people to have seen it already. Now remember to click here below to subscribe, or on the side, for more great content.